咁喺呢個 video 想示範翻點樣用 OpenView Designer 啦，或者 Micro Station 啦，咁或者係 OpenView Designer 嘅 Micro Station Mode 咧。如果我收到一啲譬如嚟自師傅 team 嘅一啲 LAN XML， 點樣擺入去個張 DGEN 裏邊啦？咁我哋咧而家就開咗 OpenView Designer 啦，咁我哋就可以用翻 Micro Station 嘅一啲 standard 嘅 task， 一個叫 drawing 嘅 task menu 啦，跟住咧。我哋就可以去 annotate 呢個 tag。咁喺右邊呢度咧，有一啲叫 terrain model 嘅一啲工具咯。咁其中一個啦，就係呢度叫 import land XML。咁我就可以去翻我 XML 嘅位置啦，跟住 highlight 翻佢 open。跟住就揀選呢個 complex terrain 嘅 surface 去 import 咯，咁我揀 import， 咁你見到我就會攞咗個 land XML 入嚟啦。咁呢個 terrain 咧，咁我亦都可以 further 再去睇唔同嘅 feature 嘅。舉例，我 select 咗呢一個 terrain 之後啦，咁喺 properties 呢個 dialog 裏邊咧，就會顯示到我而家安咗個 triangle 啦，同埋譬如我想著埋個 boundary 咯，咁你可以 turn on 個 boundary 咯。另外亦都可以啦，喺上邊呢一個 properties 嘅 tree 裏邊咯，再 expand 譬如calculate feature 咯。咁你見到咧，我亦都可以啦喺度揀選譬如 contour 呢個 feature 咯。咁我可以 set 個 major contour 同埋 minor contour 嘅 interval 咯。譬如我想 major 係1000咯。Minor 是500啦，好，而家咧我就想熄咗個 triangles， 著翻 major contour 啦，我就可以 off 翻 triangle 咯，著翻譬如 major 咯，咁你見到佢就會顯示啲 major contour 咯，咁亦都可以譬如 highlight major contour， 我想 label 埋個 animation 啦 ，contour 嘅 animation 啦，你呢度咧可以 define 翻譬如個 display text。我將它轉做 yes 啦，同埋個 test interval 係500mm 啦。咁我 zoom 埋去啲 contour 度啦，你會見到咧，佢就會 label 咗個 elevation 啦。譬如我想個 test interval 隔遠啲嘅，譬如我將改佢做5000，咁你見到咧，佢就會將佢個 test interval 咧就會大咗啦。咁呢個就係點樣喺 OpenView Designer 或者 Micro Station 啦，我就 import 一啲 LAN XML 嘅 file 入嚟去用嘅。